Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. This is actually Orage's Technology, the best technology channel you have to be onto. Anything you want to get the latest version of any software of your choice, want to learn how to design websites, want to get latest hints on graphic design or anything at all, as far as this is software on your system, this channel is for you. Alright, so today we will show you guys how to actually install the latest version of CorelDRAW. Okay. So without wasting much of our time, I want you guys to just do us a favor by subscribing, like, comment, and share. Okay, so now let me take you through on how to actually install the latest version of CorelDRAW. So you can see from here, I'll click on this CorelDRAW graphic suite, and I will run as administrator. Okay, not that one, rather setup, and I'll run as administrator. Then I'll click on yes. Okay, installation wizard is on. So please also note that this is actually for Windows 8, Windows 8.8, Windows 10, and Windows 11. Okay, for this particular software to work perfectly on your system, you need to have one of these windows, and also your system should be 64 bits or 32 bits. Okay, so these are the requirements for this particular software to work perfectly on your system, and this particular software is only for those who are into graphic design, who are into designing of flyer, designing of logo, designing of poster, and the rest, or who are also freelancing under graphic design. This software is for you. Alright, so now I'm going to click on accept the terms, and I'll click on next. So that is asking me to put in my serial code. So I'm going to come here, these are my serial code because I actually purchased this. So I'm going to put the serial code in it one after the other. So I'm going to put it start from here, then put it here, the next one do the same, and the last one. So for you to get the software, make sure you head over to the official website and download this particular software. Okay, this is the current license code that came with it. So I'm going to click on next. Okay, now you have to select the language. Okay, the language you want this installation to come with. So any language you put in here is the language you use as interface. So be careful and be sure of the language you understand very well to actually install on the system. So I'm going to click on English. I'll click on next. And I'll click on next. You can see the requirements. So the requirement is actually 352 MB. Okay, this is just requirement for this system to work. Another requirement is, like I told you, and needs to work with 64 bits or 32 bits running system, and also it has to be Windows 8, Windows 8.8, Windows 10, or Windows 11. These are the requirements for this particular software to work perfectly. So I'll click on install. So right now it's going to install this software on my system. So while that's installing, I'm going to pause this video so it won't look, I'll take much time. Okay, so let me see, the video is actually recording. Okay, it's recording. So now at this point, now all you have to do is just restart this. Okay, but if you don't want to restart it, you can actually leave it and restart later. After 15 days, it's going to actually ask you to restart, okay, and you need to use your internet to actually restart this software. Okay, so for me, I'm going to restart the software later. Okay, so click on OK. So the installation wizard is complete. Now please be reminded that you need to open and download the latest version of this by going to the official website of CorelDRAW. CorelDRAW, your official website of CorelDRAW, and download the latest version. Okay, and download the latest version of this software. All right, so I haven't done that, and the installation is complete. Let's go and check our CorelDRAW. So we have CorelDRAW trees, CorelDRAW wave, and all this CorelDRAW software installed in our system. So now let's check if it will work. You can see it's actually installing right now on our system, so that means it's actually works. Okay, so like I said earlier on, make sure you get it from the official website of CorelDRAW to get the latest version of this particular software. Get it from CorelDRAW, it comes with your license code. Okay, you have to purchase and insert your license code. Okay, if you have more questions, you can check the link and under the description of this description video. Check the link there, I'm going to drop my link. You can straight ask me questions and I'm going to direct you. Okay, so click on new. You can see all is working perfectly. So make sure you subscribe to our channel, hit that bell you're seeing beside it, and also like, comment, and share. You love whatever I've showed you so far. Okay, so like I said once again, make sure you get it from the official website CorelDRAW. Okay, so I'll minimize this. That is all, and we'll see you guys in our next video of how to install any software of your choice from the official website of that software. Okay, so see you guys in our next video. Ciao, 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 ciao.